The subject of Judith beheading Holofernes has a long-lasting tradition in the sacred painting. Just to mention a few samples, Donatello, Botticelli, Caravaggio. In the interpretation by Gustav Klimt, the biblical scene is completely revised. His scene is not bloody, not violent, as usual in this iconography. Judith appears as a glamorous woman of high society. The head of Holofernes is relegated to a small side area. A disruptive choice, emblem of a new age in the art history.